which was inspired by a big orange goldfish in my friend's garden. And I'm sure it would fly. But that's Doris. It's a long way down Doris. It's cool. This one I particularly like, which is the day that the sea disappeared. It was an actual day when the mist came down so far that the sea wasn't there. And this is him telling Doris and my very own Stanley Philpott, our little dog, Stanley Philpott. Dating on a Sunday afternoon with the boat that's always there. And this one, lovely David from Worcestershire, just bought this one. Just in the little tree, Stanley again, Stanley Philpott, and they're even holding hands. Imagine! This one is one of my personal favourites, because this one is the Duckman of Brighton Hove, and I just. I just love this new coat, McGinty, to his dear friend in Bradford, Paddy, who had a similar goat. This one's just sold as well. That's got little Stanley Philpott on the back, and it's riding along with a tuner's hump. We've got the unicycle with stabilisers on. That one's a good one. And they're lovely colours, this bright turquoisey colour that's taking the ducks for a jog. And look at these. Oh my goodness, it's mustard chocolates. Can you believe it? Chocolate.
Wow.
Wow.
Can you believe it? Chocolates.
I've eaten quite a few of them. Look at that, the tuneless hummer. That's a lovely picture. It's a little bit of the old wet in wet waterproof thing going on up there. And along the prom, which is quite a... It's a subject I use quite a lot, isn't it? But look at those. There's chocolates, there's mugs, there's mustard in polystyrene over there. The display is just... Oh, and a customer, goodness me. Is it good? Is it lovely here? Is it lovely here? We're appearing on YouTube, ladies. It's good, isn't it? It's good. Yeah, we love it. Look at all that. Is it good here?
Yes.
Is it? Yes, it's lovely here. We love it.
Fantastic.
Hip, hip, hooray. We've got lucky dip there, £20. Lucky dip. And automata, only £2 million each, these. Mrs. Liggett, I just won this in a £1 lucky dip.
I know.
At the studio. Wow. £1 lucky dip.
Thank you.